I have over 13 hours of secrets. 13 hours. This is what it goes to be for 40 minutes. Compared to over 13 hours of secrets.
Yesterday when he said I will stand before the church and speak, I said that what will I say? I don't know what to say. When he played it for me, he said I spoke it by my mouth.
When she heard the message, what did she say? That what kind of spirit is this? Tells you that the Holy Ghost is at work again. You see him more.
Say there's no problem, I will speak. Because I don't know the way to go about this. When I spoke with Daniel, he said, I will say this way and this way. I will not say this one, I will say this one.
Hallelujah. If you understand what she means, do you understand what she means? That if we were before,
Hallelujah.
Our Father in the Lord has spoken that if it were before, I will just discipline the person instantly. Judgment unto death, not this little judgment.
Hallelujah.
He's taking everything. Sometimes when I was in satellite, my brother invited me to come to the church. I said I cannot come.
Because
I was considering that if I come, won't my secret be revealed?
Because many churches motive law.
I've gone to many churches. Most of the servants of God, they are dead. I go to vigils. The sharp sharp I talked about in the church. I weigh him like the wood. It was like nothing before me.
It didn't feel like our church in
the reason I go to those churches. I felt my secret will be revealed, but it was not. She has familiar spirits.
She
said
they
are own. Their own is come. She says she's their mother.
Our churches move from one year only because more local.
I've gone to CNS. I used to check them one after the other.
She says it's more long, but
it's new. If you tell you how she used to wait there.
She
church is CSC Milan satellite.
The CSC church I used to attend a satellite. I thought they used to say ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. That ba-ba will make me fall. That my secret will unveil. But it was not. I'll just carry them from below. I'll carry them and check them. And nothing will happen to my hand. It will be so light. It will be so light that it won't have any weight. The day I came, they say I'm going to have my bath before I came in. I say, which one is the bath before I come in? Let me stay outside then. My brother said no. Daddy was about to pray for me. As he was praying, I was not here at all. I was with my mates, my gang. When after he has prayed, we were now staring at each other. Say, why am I looking like this? And I'll return. So that the secret will not be unveiled. I don't know if it will be unveiled later. My peers are with them over there. They say that your secret will be unveiled here. And I say, how will I just use it? Which way will I just use to in order to go away from my brother?
Okay,
one can only make pray for your kid to contain your love so far.
You say that familiar spirit that I don't understand my ways. And I know of a truth I don't understand my ways. Because of the gang I have.
You
say I should sew a garment.
Bible.
I should buy a Bible. Second day I went to satellite.
Oh,
I didn't come.
Because
I know the secret will unveil. If I'm with my brother, if I stand by the wall, if I look just straight, they say, what am I looking at? I'm not there. If I notice, I'll go into the sitting room. I'll just stay the calm.
Nick, a jolty one shame. I'm the
Before the lawn, you ran away to satellite. Do you want to come to this place again?
When I lost my job, and I came here, here and there they say I have gangs that this and that. The day daddy told me that I have some gang, I went behind. I was crying behind. I went to the mercy land. I was shocked. I say it's not this place. Won't I speak this in this place? I was just crying.
People did not know why he was crying.
He said I was just crying. I know the reason why I was crying. There were 34 in their group. She said she's the mother of the group. They have their senior. That is the devil. When daddy was using the anointing to wipe the people's body.
No, cut over fear. See more amrey no yo.
Before he used the anointing to wipe their body.
I see Ashida be on my sister.
The sister Ashida.
Emi no tell him.
She went after her.
Ratope was there.
Ratope was there.
Because my first hand on.
She wanted to run away.
Because my team will have party sile.
She has been preparing to go to a party.
My friend will come from where? Show.
She wanted to trick him that I didn't wash my clothes and I'll just put my head down and go to satellite. I don't know what to say at that
meeting.
I went to buy the soap to make my hair.
living room and see actually animal fellowship.
So that they will know I want to go and wash my clothes and make my hair.
If any flying silver.
There they start suspecting. As you get our child outside, daddy came outside. I was afraid. I was just saying, won't my secret be unveiled?
Don't answer, are you hearing me? From the vast information, move to the middle. Move to the middle. It's all right.
And I say, will my secret be unveiled?
You hear me now?
I said, won't my secret be unveiled today?
But that didn't make people fear me. I see a bomb because I say,
You see why when I move around, you think I'm moving like you people move. I went outside and I began to shout at them, enter the church. Enter the church, everyone of you. I left the altar. I was one conducting service for the Spirit of God.
And I said, what is happening? Why did daddy say all of us should come inside? Let me from this place run away. As he shouted at us, I just came inside. I was like behind this place. My brother came in. At the time, he took his loin. Shadrach's mother was cooking by the I was using that one to cover myself because he was behind me. When he was calling with the loin, my mind told me that the sleeping room was the other mind was saying that it will not because today is not the only day they use loin on her. Let me wait. I went out, I stood outside, behind. I said, if they ask me that, what's the reason behind going back? I'll say, I want to hold this woman so that she should not fall. When it placed the loin on my head,
it
was like a mighty tree. As if I was hitting by a stick. When he took the loin on me, then from there I was shouting, please come and help me.
That is Satan.
He could not step to that three door T junction.
So it's a way me a kind of Mabo.
He was saying, come.
Because so far, Jay, we make for CMU and Mimimon people, they see me alone. The TH never want to match you for an hour.
If the Holy Spirit is not here, God is not here, that devil will come inside here and will cause a lot of havoc and I will come outside. And he is going to harm everyone. The way he is. The how tall he is. He was saying I should come, that he cannot enter. And I was not telling him I cannot come. He said fire has caught him. He ran away. The fire made him to run away. Fire burned him, that was how he ran away. I call the remaining 33.
Okay, 33. No, 34.
35. Okay. Those ones could not even step to where their boss got to. Our mind was at their march. They were saying that we have told you not to come here, that the secret will unveil. I was telling them to come. They say they cannot come. She was saying those that are here are not much. But they say that they cannot come here, so and fire was burning them. Satan was saying that the person that is here that is he cannot get hold of him, that this one is more powerful than him.
Because every
church he has attended, she always weigh them. But she weighed that day the Lord. Fire caught her hand. Fire caught her hand. She knows how the fire caught her hand. She knows how. I looked at him the stage. Those ones I don't even bend that much. But this one I just went down. I was saying that why is this one so heavy like this? He carried him. He could not even raise the leg. He could not even touch or lift the nails before the fire caught into her hand. Before the fire caught her hand. I was saying, help me. When I noticed that, I know the way I roll on the ground. I was saying, please help me. This one I cannot carry him. This one is too powerful.
Because it's sharp, sharp.
In sharp, sharp.
Red in
they use red in their group.
Black,
they tie black wrapper.
Black
top. She as a leader. She stay at the front. The members, they will tie theirs to the back. Their boss, black, half black, half red.
They
are here in their group. The bond is in three places. When I noticed I could not carry this one, as he was using the loin on me, as he was using it to wipe my body, my body was heavy. As it becomes heavy, something was dropping from my body. I could not go to the front. I can go to the front, but I cannot go back out. You get to a stage that point. Seems as if they say from here you cannot cross over to this place, and you cannot pass that lens. You get to a stage. It's like I was they circled me and I could not stand up. That was when I started crying. That was where I said the secret has been unveiled. But in my mind, there where I am, I said this daddy has known what is happening. But I call him secretly. I will tell him that you should not allow it to happen in the midst of the church. Because the spirit that has gone is much. It's much. Through the hand of Satan, not from me.
Hallelujah.
When he brought out the staff, placed it on my leg. As something is going out, fire is catching my leg. He puts it on my lap. Same thing happened. And it's becoming heavy. It's heavier than an iron on my chest. The same thing happened. Something is going out. And something is there. The journey I walked, he made me victorious. All the journeys I passed through, we are working together. Get to a stage. Say I should pass through the water. I said I cannot pass through the water. Because they go through boats by this water. My group, they now stood across the water. Me, I don't like water. They have their meeting by under the water. Their group is underwater. To bath at times. When I come back from work, they say I should bath. I'll say I've taken my bath at the place of work. I'll just use trickishness for them. To bath become a problem. I was afraid of meeting in our place.
See, anybody
that commits anything will catch, get hold of that person, no forgiveness. There's no forgiveness. And we always make contribution. His blood. And Akara.
See, Ogawa.
If they are boss. She comes. Satan. She is the first that will contribute. She is the first that will contribute. When it gets to her turn, she does her own fast. One of her friends, very close to her, she followed her. The group will now be annoyed. How could you be saying she will come after you? Whatever they will bring, when they will bring it, their boss would have come. It's not like when they say you do something, they will remind you. If you don't do it,
it
comes like a breeze. Say you.
Sani,
who is having the next
meeting?
Bring it. I give you so day. That day will not fail. She will call her first. That she will bring her own part.
It
has gone from her. The life that I have gone through is up to it.
But those
that are remaining, always donate them also. The one that is like it. The one I did. That I will say. One man of God. In their hometown. I went to the church. I noticed that his way is not pleasing to me. And it's my turn to contribute. I took from the water in his body. My contribution is done. They will call them in spirit. When they have been called. In the physical. They can just be looking. But they will heed to their
ability.
Their original will be with them.
They'll
be vomiting blood inside the calabash. That calabash. When Satan came, he comes around, he will drink the blood. It's like when you prepare egg roll and mineral. That's the way it is. And he must collect it. And it must not fail.
Carry.
It must go around. Those that maybe default a bit. Me as an elder, I forgive people.
Only punishment is there,
I'll give them a little punishment. If somebody offend me, somebody offended me. Offended me greatly. What happened? I lose the button of my
dress.
When I was in school, say, look at where I was dressed. I hit something on his head. He died through that way. No teacher beat me in vain. No student offend me in
vain.
I will fight with them. My mother's elder sister was the principal there. Beats me.
What is this lori assembly?
Disgrace me on the assembly ground. The second day, I hand God saw them. He said they should call me. He begged me.
He said, "Ni don't share me be o."
Yo, babe, be in evangelism.
So babe, be no. Only so bad, do. Seria, do no. What dey be?
Lo ko ma wo.
He begged.
Ba wo ni mo ba se le. Ajera. Lo ajera, ajabo.
What dey be?
She begged me. And answered that. The second day, the hand went down. You always respect me as
you.
I always fight. If I fight, I can fight with another
person.
I will fight physical fight. I will look at this another
person.
And I will be at fault. I will be the one to defeat that person. Well, I will now be considering how did I cheat and conquer this person. This person, how he is or how she is. The one that is most worst. When I was writing my wife, God did the wife for me.
No, listen, fuck that one.
I will not say it's my
Bible mistakes.
Boss, my Bible says. When he called, said, "Let's go." That there is a meeting.
His
came behind me.
Oh, then, by Mr. Bai.
Was talking to me.
By Moshin
Wu. I was just looking.
By Moshin Wu.
I was just looking.
Oh, the sorrow.
I could not see anything.
Oh, then, why let me?
He was beside me.
Let me then. What's your last control? Can you?
I was trying to control that
thing. Only 1 hour 30 minutes.
He gave us 1 hour 30 minutes.
Oh, 30 minutes,
man. He collected 30 minutes with. The plea that I could not plead with my mother, I was pleading with him
in
the exam hall. God did the exam
hall.
Once he always
happens,
when they speak to me at home, I will be looking at them. But they don't know anything. They will think I'm just behaving. Whenever I'm in church, I'm not here. I'll just know I'm in the church. That's week. It's the week we always have meeting. Because there's no church always. But they don't know anything. If I've committed like that,
I'm a suffering for bad.
Say if you beg him,
you know, Mama
Rumini. I will now be so annoyed.
Mama Rumini.
I'll be so annoyed.
Mama Rusi Mini.
It's true.
Mama Rusi Mini. I'll be
so annoyed to that person.
But
I can't do him any harm. Cannot do him any harm.
But
that arm does not come quickly. But the rest of them, they always do harm. They do God's
arms.
I always control them. But I thank God that I'm their leader. I also have a leader. If that person says I should judge them, I will judge.
There
are some things he will tell me to do to place judgment on. In our house there. There are some people I've helped.
Ah, Miss Aribe.
Not see that one. Nobody knows. God has taken all the glory. At times when I look, things are happening in our house, but they don't know anything. You see, she has gone to their group. This, that. They don't know they want to disarm them. They want to arm them. Say if you throw a stone to the market, turn back to your neighbor. That's the reason. I'm doing those things. When I came to Lagos, they said I would give my own contribution. There is no one I could donate here. At times I'll get fat. At times I'll get
loose.
They will say, as men have
spoiled
my life, I will look at
them.
They don't know the reason. And I will not say anything. There is nobody I will tell that is not a man.
Because
she don't know what's happening. I will just be looking at them. It's not the matter of a man. I release myself at times. And get to his stage. I will recover
back. I have over 13 hours of secrets. 13 hours. This is what it goes to be for 40 minutes. Compared to over 13 hours of secrets.
Yesterday when he said I will stand before the church and speak, I said that what will I say? I don't know what to say. When he played it for me, he said I spoke it by my mouth.
When she heard the message, what did she say? That what kind of spirit is this? It tells you that the Holy Ghost is at work again. You see,
See, there's no problem, I will speak. Because I don't know the way to go about it, like to repeat that
moment.
Even when I spoke with daddy yesterday, I would say this way and this way. I will not say this one, I will say this one. But he gave me the grace and
accepted.
They will not say it's men that have spared her life. She knows what she has gone through. That thing has almost ruined her life. Say, how will she go about it? She say, how will she go about it? She don't understand. She was being punished. You say she will be everything she will be. She was receiving several punishments. She carried it. Carried it on her head. The mother that gave birth to her
stopped
that. She faints at every time.
ti ba ti fe lo because ngba mi ti ba mba ti ri pe ti ba ti fe lo ti ba ri pe won fe won ma so pe ibo ni ki lo ye ti mo wo bi obo
at times she want to go to the meeting and they are disturbing she will just faint
mama let me see no
she will be laughing inside of her she knows where she is
mama saka kiri
they will be running here
mama saka kiri ba lo ba ti fe stage kan
when he gets to his
ba ti setan
if she is true
because oga mi o le pe mi ki ma down
because her master cannot call and she will not have him she will not come back
to ba je iya to bi lo mo le ni pe ni be boya wa be oni dawo
if it's a moral accord and she no come
ya ye ko tu wa mi ba igun ba ni to bi to
ti so mi ni an instrument lo wa nbe instrument
da ni gba mi o ta no sinu ba
eh
gba mi o ta no sinu ba
se wa gbele wa le
at times they will put fire inside the calabash place it on their head
ese sele ni ti o ba se
if you don't commit any offense
o da bi pe ko ni pe tori gate to wa ni ona run bayi
because the gate towards heaven
e kokon kon ikan
you come towards one
sele wa ta ba se
if those that among them that do not commit any
offense
it's like those in the heaven
o da bi awon to wa ni ona padi
and like those
sele ojo ti ba se
the day she does not commit
bayi ni ma se ma yo
she will be happy
inu mi adu ju lo den
she will be very happy
that sele yeye ti mo se yi
this joke that she the joke that she's
only
making with people.
The only reason she make me fish
here. It has a reason why.
Oh, then the time got pe ma dadu no.
There will be a time she will just stay alone. You say what is wrong with her?
Oh, ni mo kokan.
They won't know anything.
Because emi mo se ngba yen.
Because at that time she has not committed any offense. Those that have committed have been punished.
So man go be.
Ha?
So man go be papa she.
Bebe.
So man go be.
Eji eje re se ni ife ni bebe o da bi gba ti eyan ba se baba nsin gaya pe daje ma binu daji yin wo ni ko ma binu
committee any offense be punished instantly it's not like when you
eje se yen tu so pe baba 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 o kini eto
and you see bad down to him before he becomes happy with you
because
you don't offend the
sense of
with my say that I walk gently
because one of shed before me
because he has gone to give me victory.
Yeah.